think about you all the time. I can't get you off my mind. They only knew who I've been talking to.
Kyle, my handsome husband who is the perfect height. Our path to one another certainly was not a straight and narrow one, but we've been so blessed to have spent over 3 amazing years together.
We were hanging at crosstown parties, oh, just killing time until the main event.
And it the moment I met you, there was something special about you. You're such a kind, compassionate, and caring person. Our love story is not just about Laura and me, it's about the 4 of us. A team that loves and supports each other through every twist and turn that life brings. Together we've created a bond that's unbreakable. It's our promise to you to show you an example of what true love is for years to come. And to make sure you know you are always our number ones, and we love you more than we could ever love you.
Thought I made it quit, but there's no quitting you.
When we see the strength of your love and commitment, we are blessed to be witnesses to the power of love. It's this kind of love, this degree of faith and hope in the future, that makes me know that love can change us and can change the world.
Watching you step into the role of being a mother gracefully with ease has been one of the heartwarming things I could have ever experienced.
Nick and Bryn, from the moment I met you, my heart swelled with love. You're the most wonderful, loving, adventurous duo anyone could ever hope for, and I'm beyond lucky to be part of your lives.
Laura and Kyle, you have given yourselves to each other by solemn vows and the exchange of rings, and I therefore declare you husband and wife. Let no thing and no one separate the bond of marriage you've now created. You may seal your vows with a kiss.
I have never known a love like the one you have for me, Nick and Bryn. We are so, so blessed, and I can't wait to see what's ahead.
But there's no quitting you. There's no quitting you.